Right, we're going. Oh, here we go. It's a bit hot in here, so I'm going to just turn the heat down. I actually switch this off because this is on. Anyway, we're going to the East Coast, more specifically, Beecham Way.
Beecham Way.
More specifically, along the coast.
Going east.
Right, so it's over and out for now, and I'll catch you in a moment.
But I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. But I'm so tired of crying. But I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. I ain't got no woman just to call my special friend. You know the first time I traveled out in the rain and snow. In the rain and snow. You know the first time I traveled out in the rain and snow, in the rain and snow. I didn't have no pharaoh, not even no place to go.
So we've just had the excitement. We've just had the excitement where we thought we'd forgotten our boots.
No. We thought that you'd forgotten your boots.
Yes.
Because my boots were obviously there.
Yeah, but...
But turned out they weren't my boots, they were your boots.
Yes.
So we thought that I'd left my boots at home. Phew.
Luckily.
Not...
Right, I'm tooled up with, I have my boots on. Oh, that was exciting. I was really looking forward to going walking in my slippers.
And then I was looking forward to walking in my pink Crocs. Let's pull my pants up. Pull my t-shirt down. Fat legs.
Right, you ready?
Just need a coat and then I'm ready to go.
Yeah, so as I was saying, we're now in Snettisham. This is the K-L-A-A, which means...
Cla.
Cla, 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 cla,
cla.
Cla, 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 Snettisham.
It's like crows.
Cla,
cla, cla.
Wow. And we've parked Esteban right over there. You might be able to see him in the back, but can you point to him? There you are. She's,
there is.
Alex is just pointing to Esteban. I think Alex would like to just say a few words about exactly where we are.
Well, welcome to the East Coast, more specifically, Snettisham. We're heading off to this direction.
Fucking good job we didn't come in here. As you can see, just to interrupt Alex, you can see we've got a 2.1 metres and unfortunately our vehicle is slightly higher than 2.1 metres.
See, I can reach one.
Yeah. Anyway, Alex would just like to tell you exactly where we are again.
I just did that.
Well, can you do it again? Because I might have missed it.
Okay. Welcome.
Welcome.
To the East Coast.
Thank you.
More specifically.
Yep.
Snettisham.
Snettisham.
As you can see, it's a really bright, sunny day. We were expecting rain all day.
Yeah.
But it's turned out glorious. I'm going to use that G word. Glorious.
That's the sea defences.
Yeah, I can see defences, I can see the fields, I can see the puddles, I can see the kestrel.
Oh yeah, that's cool. I like the kestrel.
Come on, baby. Over here. She's got some chicken.
Yeah. Sea defences.
see the fences.
And the fields.
I can see everything. Made by man, but controlled by the elements, and important for nature.
I give you
Snettisham RSPB reserve. I can cope with steps.
You can, can't you? Sea defences, look. See that? She must have been the old sea defences from years ago, but now the sea is right over there.
The sea?
Boston over there. Well, there is no sea as yet.
Oh, look at that. What's
all those birds?
Oh, look, the sea level.
This is where?
Oh, we're still Snettisham.
Yeah, Snettisham.
Still Snettisham.
But there's a road down there, and we reckon we could get the old 4x4 up there, maybe.
Look at that beach. Doesn't it look splendid, darling?
The beach looks amazing.
Yeah.
I still can't work out what all these concrete structures are.
Maybe it was something from the war.
Yeah, you could be right. It could be the war. You're getting a picture of the beach, darling?
Getting a picture of the beach, really.
So what we've found here is some sort of concrete device. There must have been a building here of some sort.
Yeah.
Maybe a World War one, but there it is down there, look. Well, we ought to investigate this. We ought to look into this to see what this is. This just gives you some idea of what sort of size we've grew up against here. It's sort of rocks. And it's pretty solid, actually. Definitely war concrete, I would say.
Yeah, looks like.
Looks pretty thick, doesn't it?
Yeah. Right.
Pretty damn thick, that concrete. Stand right on top of there, darling. Go on, get up there. Get right up there, darling. Oh, well done. Well done, darling. You're right up there now. How does that feel?
Like I'm on the top of the world.
Oh, wow, you look like you are. Well, look, there's a path up here, look.
I know.
Let's try that.
I know.
I think this is probably one of the best.
Thick concrete.
Yeah, exactly.
I can't do it.
You can do it. You pussy. We've walked probably about a mile now, maybe. How far?
No. 1¾ miles.
One. How much?
Nearly 2 miles.
Oh, crikey, we've come further than I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, and basically we're on the far side of the nature reserve now. We've still got the sea defences on our left there. Look, you can
see
it.
You can see.
You can see. Let me just do a dean with the sea defences. And then, of course, you've got the lake over this way. Can you do that then? Yeah, Alex is gestating. Alex was gestating the lake. But we think that because of COVID, there shouldn't be too many people down here. But let's see. We haven't met that many people, have we?
Well, we do think that.
Look at those sea defences.
Because of COVID.
Oh, look, someone on a bike.
Oh,
here he comes.
Quickly.
After you.
Cheers.
Good bike.
Thank you.
He's a far better bike, you know. Welcome to where? So, we've just been to a place called Knots Landing.
Knots Landing, which is a play on words because it was a crappy American TV show in the 70s.
Yes.
And 80s.
Yep.
But it's also, knot is a kind of bird. It's a seabird.
So,
wait every time I think.
So how's it a play on words?
Because it's kind of bird, isn't it? Just knots landing. Birds landing here.
No, they're not landing, are they?
No, they're landing on the
snow. No, they're not.
Snow. Let's go.
Anything?
Birds. Just a bit of birds out there. 2 meters, one white-tailed eagle.
You are kidding.
Two peregrines, 3.5 magpies.
No, that's the distance 2 meters is.
All right. Oyster catchers, pink-winged geese, black-tailed godwits, dunlins, knots. You see? Dark-bellied Brent geese.
And this is what you can see out here.
Oh, that's an oyster catcher. Yeah.
Welcome back. As you can see from the previous pictures, I'll put a link in the description of the video. Oh, hold on, what's happened here?
Absolutely.
So this is, I'm taking the easy route, while Alec took the nurtured hard route. Yes, welcome back. As you can see, we've just been to the bird sanctuary, the reserve. We went into the hides. I don't think you're supposed to.
No.
But
it did say, this hide is closed.
This hide is closed. In fact, the hide was hidden. Yeah, that's cool.
This is a four-seater bench. Michael Bounds, 1917 to 1999.
Alex, I think you need to introduce yourself properly. Welcome to the seafront.
Okay.
More specifically, where the bench is. Okay. Three and action.
Welcome.
No, wait. Just come in from the side. Action.
Welcome to the seafront, or more specifically, to where the bench is. This bench is a classic four-seater, and this is Michael Bounds' bench.
Oh, how do we know?
1917 to 1999.
Oh, wow. Let's have a look.
Here we have
Betty Davis.
Open-backed bench.
Oh, right, okay.
Open-backed benches is... This one is in memory of Len and Betty Devine, who loved this place.
Come on, darling.
It's sending me dizzy.
So we're heading, the tide's now coming in quite quickly, so we're having to vacate the beach. And we're just heading up now to where the ramshackled things are. But you can see there are so many birds out there, aren't there, darling?
So many birds.
Unbelievable amount of
it's
birds.
Really lovely. I like that. All the metalwork.
Yeah.
The fighting hares.
Yeah, that's quite nice,
that
isn't it?
Sills.
Could be, actually. Let's just look round.
A couple of oyster catches on
the
roof.
Yeah, looks nice, doesn't it?
Lovely. I love the...
That one's not so attractive. But look at this one with the rope on the top and everything.
Goodness me.
And that table. Look, the wave there. Look. Hi there.
Hi there.
We're now heading back to the van. Esteban. We've been all the way along. The tide's rapidly coming in.
Rapidly
coming in. It's been quite an experience, hasn't it?
It's been a really lovely day.
We're now walking along the front, and it's sort of a ramshackle houses and things. Some of them look quite old. But we're not far back to the van now, where we can have a nice sandwich.
Yes,
and a flask
and
of
coffee.
But what we'll probably do, I'll say goodbye just now, and we'll catch you when we get there. So, over and out for now, okay?
Over and out for now.
Yeah. All right, that's us done now.
Yes,
we're heading back to the van now.
A coffee and a sandwich.
Have you had a good walk, darling?
Put my phone away.
Have you had a good walk?
Splendid,
lovely. It's been lovely, hasn't it?
Light's fading now.
The light's fading. Everything's gone wrong. We're kind of struggling with the cameras because we can't see what we're doing.
That's nothing to do with the light.
Yeah, that's just... But it's not far. We just got up to there and then we're heading back to the van. So how far have we gone?
Close on 4 miles. Not very far.
Four and a quarter miles.
So maybe 4.5, maybe 5 miles. But it's been,
as Dean would say, up and down.
Up and down.
Yeah.
And
squiggling.
Yes.
Anyway, that's us done. Goodbye, and we'll see you on the next one.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Well, I've had a jolly, splendid day.
Well, I have. Oh, my family.